Hello, fish. Good evening to you. Hello, a trio's man and Kikui and Chi. Guy? Hello. Hold on, let me first check something really quickly. And hello, Darius! Wait, what? 30 minutes? Wait, am I early? Wait, what? I don't remember what I have scheduled my stream for. And hello, Leon. Wait, I forgot. Wait, am I early? Wait, is that why? Oh. Sometimes it changes. Sometimes I stream at 6:30. I don't remember. I think I set my time for 6:30. Right? No, I think I set it for 6:30. Yeah, today I set it for 6:30. I don't know how to get to this part. Oh, I forgot what happened. Oh yeah, we defeated the Raven guy. I think we can finish. Vegetables? What are you talking about? Is it? What? Okay. Anyways, yeah, we're 80%. Hey, man. Oh god. So many cameras. So many cameras. Who here has played Metal Gear before? Me. Cause I feel like. Well, should we just try? Yeah, also, Alrighty. Are you looking to play the sequel after this? If you mean 2? Yes! I'm so excited, I want to play 2. Metal Gear Solid 2 might be the favorite in terms of story. Oh, yeah, I've heard. I've heard, I'm really excited to play 2. I'm really excited to play 2. Yeah, my chaff grenade. Wait, I don't have a lot. Oh, actually, I have more. If you need this game, you need the game, I can help. Oh, seriously? Well, I think I might just. I'll see. I'll probably do some research myself. Then I'll have to get on emulator. I'll repeat anything. Okay. Do I just. Okay, throw it and run? Power of emulation is a blessing. Yeah, for real. Okay, let's just throw it and run. Throw it and run, okay. What? What? What did it do? The one place I stop. Okay, I see how it is. Got him. Oh my god, Kiki. Oh my god, did you know? Ooh, myself is Kita. I posted on Twitter, but I'll put it on the screen. But yeah, I drew myself as Kita. And then I want to draw Ama as Ochi. And then I want to draw. I didn't know what to draw Mori, so I just decided Nijika as Mori. And then if I had to do a fourth person, I would draw Fel as. Fel as. Yeah. Okay, let's throw it. Okay, throw it. Let's throw it. Please. Whoa, why is it not? Okay. Wait, can this last me? Shoot! Fellas, real? Yeah.
Throw it. Run.
It's a dead end. Please, okay, just go. Yeah. I don't know. I wanted to do. I feel like I'm definitely. But I wanted to do. I feel like. As well. Wait. What am I supposed to do? Okay, let's go. Metal Gear! Metal Gear? What is this? Whoa, wait, what am I supposed to do here? Arakoma, please
help me. Looks like they finished getting Metal Gear ready.
Oh, it's a title.
I overheard them talking. Where are you now?
Metal Gear, the mecha weapon?
No guards, nobody patrolling. It's too quiet.
Sorry, my voice kind of hurts today.
What we can do is use the override system that President Baker told you about. But I've only got one of the three keys. And besides that, like Ocelot said, there's some trick to using the keys. Leave it to me. You got some kind of plan?
Wait, keys?
Well, I'm in the computer room right now. I'm trying to access Baker's private files.
I'm Baker's hacking files. Into the
Don't
files.
Don't you need a password? Of course. Is there a way? Are you a hacker? Yep.
Is Netflix hacking?
Does it look like you can get in? I don't know yet. I'll give it a try.
Nice. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Is there anyone here? Oh, there's something there. This camera. Oh. Metal Gear equals a mecha weapon. Wait. Is this Metal Gear? I remember they showed it before, right? Is there any loot here? Got him. Yeah! Oh! Seriously? Wait. Oh! Nice, I'll take this. Thank you. And anything else? Oh!
Snake!
It's me again!
How's it going? Not bad.
Well,
I just
don't
got past his third security level. He was a pretty careful guy.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think he'll break in soon? I never met a system I couldn't bust into. Okay, keep trying.
Okay, I muted myself because I wanted to take a bite of my food, and then I forgot to mute myself. I thought I unmuted myself. What is going on? What? I was eating. I told you guys I was eating, but then I was eating though. And
I did it.
Oh my god, the Netflix hacker. Crunchyroll hacker.
I accessed the confidential Metal Gear file.
Do you think he pirates animes, or do you think he uses Crunchyroll and plays premium? Just want to join and say hi. Okay, good luck with your stream. I thought you were streaming, but I don't know. We're about to. Okay, good luck. Bye bye.
From the railgun, like a projectile. It doesn't use
Wait, am I on the stream? Oh my god, I hope not. Oh my gosh. Yes, I work at Otakon splurges his salary on anime stuff. Yeah, he's got his whole. He got like a docky. He's got like. He's got like a docky. He's got all his.
Show up on radar?
Yeah. No.
The truth is, they've been working on a stealth missile since the last.
I bet. Do you think he. Okay, but do you think he. He hacks Crunchyroll. He hacks into people's accounts in Crunchyroll? Or do you think he.
But unlike a missile, the or do you think he. He like. So I would say. Because
he's a hacker. I mean, actually.
Pirates
100%. Yeah. He goes to Japan every February. Wait, I haven't been reading. I'm just talking about how he hacked anime. underground bases.
Yeah, we learned that lesson in the Gulf War.
This thing could mean the end of the world.
What?
It's the ultimate weapon. And from a political point of view,
hey, what's going on?
And nuclear inspections.
What?
Colonel, is this true? Are you listening?
I don't know. Oh my God,
I'm
he's
listening.
Here.
If word of this got out, it could delay the signing of the START 3 treaty and cause a huge international incident.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It would be nasty. Mm-hmm. The United States would be denounced by the UN. It could even bring the president down.
Did you know this, Colonel?
I'm sorry.
You've changed, Colonel.
I won't make any excuses.
Snake, listen to me. This new nuclear weapon, it's never actually been tested.
Okay, I finished my food.
You mean they ran a computer model?
Yeah, that's why they were conducting this exercise.
In a model?
To get actual experimental data to back up.
Now you got nuclear missiles.
The
oh my
of the
god.
Exercise?
It looks
got
like
him.
It went better than they hoped for. But I can't find the data anywhere on this network. You'd think the data as important as that would be carefully recorded.
It was. President Baker gave me an optical disk with all of the test data.
Oh, the DARPA chief!
You still have it?
The DARPA...
No, oh. Ocelot took it from
no,
me.
No! Come on!
The terrorists
Ocelot.
Have replaced the dummy warhead with a real warhead. Once they input the detonation codes, they should be ready to launch.
So you think they can do it?
Well, the dummy warhead was designed to be identical to the real thing, so I think so.
Did you find out how to override it yet?
Not what is
yet.
Going
it
on?
Must be in a separate file. Right now I'm looking through all of Baker's personal files.
Oh my god, what
You're
do you think
on
he
you.
Has on his personal files? What am I supposed to do?
How about it? Did you find the override system file?
Not yet. I need a little more time. Well, I found lots of information about that new nuclear weapon. There are four stages involved in launching a ballistic missile.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
The first one is the boost stage. It starts at the point the missile is launched and ends after all the rocket fuel is burned and the missile is propelled into the exosphere. The next stage is the post-boost stage. It starts after all the fuel is burned and ends after the re-entry vehicle is ejected. Next is the intermediate core stage. It takes place after the re-entry vehicle is ejected.
Wait. I just need to know what to do. Oh. Talk to Colonel. Nerd emoji.
Stop that.
You're learning rocket science? I'm not here to learn rocket science. I'm here to look at pretty woman.
There's no time.
Oh, wait, say it again.
Stop that launch.
Control room. Okay. Where's the control room? Control room. Wait, where's the control room? I don't even know where I am right now. Go slow. Wait, where's the control room? Where's it go down? I think I was supposed to go down, right? Okay. Oh wait, this is the... There's nothing beyond that... Oh! What is over there? Oh, is it down there? Me memory kind of fuzzy, just explore around, I guess. Okay, I guess I'll go down. Wait, I hope it's down here. I hope there's something here. I just got for nothing. Please! Ah, there's just... Joe! What's going on? There's nothing here! Oh, gosh. One chatter commenting, could you blow up the camera with Stinger? Have you tried that? Wait, where? Wait, is there anything down there? Is it worth it? We go down there? My life kind of... What is with this water? Why is water killing me? Is it because it's gross and stinky? Go for it? Go in the water? Is there anything back there? It's okay, let's test. Oh, please. Tell me there's something here. Oh, please, please, please. Please, please, please. I can't die like this. Oh, shoot. Get up! Get up! Get up! What? Did I just come in for bullets? No, don't tell me. Please. Please. Oh, I'm... You know what? Let's just take the ration. Okay. But what am I supposed to do? Oh, am I supposed to go around the camera? Okay. Wait, use a stinger? Okay, let's try the stinger. Stinger. Wait. Sniper time. Oh! Oh, nice. Nice! Oh, it worked! It worked! It worked! Good job. Okay, now we run. Oh, wait, what? What? There's nothing here! Are you kidding me? Wait. Oh, there's nothing here! There's nothing here! Are you... What was the point of all that? What is the point of this? Oh my gosh, okay. I guess we got loot. I guess. I'm salty. Okay, let's just go. Get out of here. Okay, let's go. Oh, this place.
Snake, hurry up and get to Metal Gear's underground base.
Wait,
it's north of the warehouse.
Google what the Metal Gear underground base is? Cause I don't... Oh no, I don't know. Wait, okay. Oh, we used the chaff already, okay. Now when? Okay. We're at the warehouse where you bought Raven. Where? What? Oh gosh, I'm so lost. Where it was before. There's nowhere else. North of warehouse. North? Never. North east of warehouse. Wait. Oh gosh. Let me hear, right? I mean. Wait. The thing's back. Are you kidding me? Gosh. North of warehouse. Underground control. Oh, wait. Wait, is it down in the water somewhere? Is that what it's trying to tell me? Ryan, see, maybe you go up further? Wait, there's more? Up further? Maybe. Oh, like up, like the stairs? Is that what you mean? That what you mean? Up the stairs? Ladders? I think there's something over there. Every corner. Here. It's another here. Is this what you mean by up? Ladder? Okay, yeah. There was no point in the... Okay. Let's go. Oh, wait, is it this? No, that's just decoration. Kinda hard for me to tell what's decoration and what's like... Like the actual like door. Oh wait, up further? Like the very top? Okay! Hopefully I can find something. Okay, go up one more. I think this is the very top though. There's a soldier there. Wait! There! Wait! Wait! Okay, hold on. Go down, go down, go down. Okay, well, I know what you're talking about. Wait, but how do I get there? That's the thing. That's the problem. How do I get there? Is there anywhere that connects there? Go down the other side. Oh, is there? Okay. Down the ladder. Oh gosh. This game is very directional. Directional. I don't know what the word is. Top? Wait, get down. Get on top. Okay, I'm going. I'm running. Go down the other side. Wait, what? There's another side? Wait, okay, okay. We're going back up again. Alrighty. So, there's... Wait, is there another side? Is this what you mean? You see? You need a full essay to... Oh! Wait! You need a full essay to explain this stuff to me. My brain so wonky. Oh, here. Nice. Wait, nice. Get the blocks out. I remember seeing a guard here. And I can't see if there's a guard. Don't go this way. Oh, I don't think he goes this way. Oh my god. Okay. Right when I said that. Okay, I get it. Let's take out the magic gun. Where are you? Oh my god. Anyone else? Oh shoot. There's more. Shoot. Okay, I think we're good. Oh shoot. Get him.
Snake, did you find it?
You find it?
I haven't found out about the override system yet.
Okay.
But I found Baker's ulterior motive.
Okay.
He's just looking to get rich, isn't he?
Yes.
Armstech is in much worse financial trouble than I thought.
Oh.
I know they lost their bid to make the next generation fighter jet. That plus the reduction in SDI spending.
I don't understand what they're talking about.
Hostile takeover.
Everything was riding on this project, I guess.
Yeah.
Looks like we were paying a lot of bribe money to the DARPA chief.
Bribe money, huh?
Yeah.
Bribe money,
Baker,
huh?
Baker was a big proponent of the nuclear deterrent theory.
I see. So anyway, what about the override?
Just give me a little bit longer.
Okay! Okay, punch! Wait, oh. choke! Choke! Why, Snake? Please! Just choke it! Choke! What? Choke! Nice! Is that everyone? I guess there's nothing here. Okay. Wait, go down on the other side? Okay. Where am I? Oh!
Okay, I've entered the PAL codes and disengaged the safety device. We can launch anytime.
Oh!
There's still no response from Washington. It looks like we'll have to show them that we mean business.
Should I set it for Chernitin, Russia?
Take your gun out and just go like pew pew.
There's been a change. The new target is Lopnor, China.
Why, boss?
I'm sure neither you nor Mr. Shoot him, Jerry.
Yeah, they're right there. They're right there.
Liquid.
Liquid. What? He survived?
Wrong.
How?
It's a nuclear test site.
I shot him down the melancopter. How's he alive?
If we nuke a major population center, the game's over. But a nuclear explosion at a test site can still be concealed from the
public. Oh God, he has a mustache.
While Washington will be worried about the retaliatory strike from China.
That'll probably mean top-secret talks between both countries' leaders.
Of course. And in the process, the president will be forced to divulge the existence of a new and highly destabilizing nuclear weapon to the Chinese. What do you think that will do to the U.S.'s reputation? Or the president's?
And with the CTBT, that means that China and India, I see.
Yes. Whenever countries hear about this new weapon, they'll all want to contact us. Washington won't
We're
be
ish?
Very happy when we start selling
We're
their
ish?
Own system to the highest.
Oh my God.
Yes. The president will break. He will give in to our demands.
Demands.
$1 billion.
Nice. That money will be used to cure our genome soldiers as well.
What is that?
I'm also including the Fox Dye vaccine in our demands.
Fox Dye. It killed Octopus and the Armstech president.
So many code names!
So
I don't even know what's going on anymore!
Mantis might not have been affected because he wore a mask.
Wolf wasn't infected either. Perhaps due to those tranquilizers she always took.
Oh, like the DARPA chief?
Adrenaline level in the blood. Or maybe it's just because this fox dye was still experimental and they haven't worked out all the bugs yet.
In any case, have you heard from your friend, Colonel Sergei Golukov?
Oh, wait! Colonel? Now it's PAL card time? What's PAL card time? What's PAL card time?
He said we can talk after Metal Gear's test launch is successful.
What does that mean? I was too busy talking about Otacon and his anime merch.
Colonel wants Metal Gear and a new nuclear weapon so bad he can taste it. If Russia wants to regain its position as a military superpower, they need to reinforce their nuclear arsenal. They need a nuclear weapon that can't be intercepted. Metal Gear will allow them to gain first strike capability over the rest of the world.
Yes.
Their regular army is in shambles, and they think they can restore their country's military power with nuclear weapons?
Yes!
He's no warrior. He's a politician.
But he's the one who gave us the Hind and most of our other heavy firepower.
Yes!
He's got over 1,000 soldiers under his command. If we join forces, we could put up quite a resistance here.
Yes.
Since Mantis died, The genome soldier's brainwashing has started to wear off.
What?
I'm worried about the men's morale. An alliance with the Russians would boost that as well.
What is going on?
We're not going anywhere. We're going to dig in here.
We could still escape.
We've got the most powerful weapon ever made, and we're about to ally with Galukovich's forces.
Are you going to fight the whole world?
And what's wrong with that? We can launch a nuclear warhead.
Oh, this guy's got ego.
A nuclear warhead invisible to radar. And on top of that, this base is full of
morning, everyone. Hello,
Dorker.
Wait, Dorker, your profile picture is a duck.
What about your plans to Colonel Galukovich?
Hello.
I have no interest in the revival of Mother Russia.
You're not thinking of reviving Big Boss's dream.
Big Boss?
Call this place Outer Heaven.
What?
Big Boss's dream. But Boss...
Big Boss?
You're not worried about the PAL being overridden.
What?
The code is in it again. It will be deactivated.
No need to worry.
What is going on?
The Arctic President are both dead.
Does Snake know how the override system works?
You interrogated him, don't you know?
He didn't have any keys on him.
Good. Then no one can stop Metal Gear now.
By the way, what should we do with that woman?
That woman?
Meryl! Let her live. She's Campbell's niece, and Snake cares for her. We'll keep her as our ace in the hole.
How dare you!
She's alive.
Alive! Colonel!
I found Baker's top secret file.
Oh, what is in there, dude? What do you think he has in there? What's in his top secret file?
Okay, you see, the override system that the president was talking about, it can also be used to input the detonation codes.
Detonation codes?
You see, if you insert the keys when the warhead is active, you deactivate it.
Stamp! Oh, yeah. Point at him and say, S-I-M-P.
Only once, huh?
Once, huh?
You better get started. We don't have much time.
Start what?
It takes three keys, right? I've only got one of them.
Exactly!
Hold on a minute. You see, that's the trick. You already have all three keys.
What are you talking about?
The card key is made of a shape memory alloy.
Alloy?
Shape memory
alloy. No, it's simple, Mira,
yes.
Too. Me too.
It's a material that changes shape at different temperatures.
He's so cute.
This card key?
Card key?
Yeah. The card key changes shape at different
temperatures. How do you know this, huh?
So this key is actually three keys in one.
Clever.
Can you see the input terminals in the center of the control room?
I see them.
Those three laptop terminals are for the emergency input. There should be a symbol on each screen. Each symbol corresponds to a different key.
What does that mean?
Input the keys in order from left to right.
Okay.
The left one's for the room temperature key.
Okay.
See the symbol?
Yeah.
Next to that goes the low temperature key.
The one on the right
is the high temperature key.
Okay, I got it.
Yellow,
first,
blue,
I
red.
First, I change the shape of the card, and then I input them
yellow,
in order,
blue,
right?
Red.
That's right. All you do is insert the card keys. After you insert the key into the module, a hard disk reads the information contained on it. Once you've finished with all three terminals, the code input process is complete. But here's the thing. You can only use the key three times. It's an emergency system. It's only meant to be used once.
Oh, boy.
What is writing on that key, Snake?
Oh, my God. The press. Ah!
Damn.
No! Snake, are you kidding me?
Snake, this is bulletproof glass. There's no way in. I'll enjoy watching you
die. Oh my God, Snake, why would you do that, Snake? Snake!
Snake, you've got to get that key.
Yes. What? Which way is the way out? Ooh, go to the drainage. Wait, is it this way? I went the wrong way. Oh shoot, that was an accident. Snake wins. Okay. Take a gun and shoot. One? I'm shooting blindly. Oh shoot, there's more people. Oh, oops! Oops, no. Oh, shoot! Okay. Where's the stairs? Oh my god. Where's the stairs? The ladders! Oh! Go! Really? Oh. Okay, we're good. Oh, nice! Oh shoot, is the guy still chasing me? Can't get me on this side, right? The first one was yellow, normal temp, and blue, so I was staying a little. Staying a while. Oh, okay. Thank you. And the red one. Oh, dude, this red furnace. App. Oh, getting this too. Wait, why? What's this too? What are you doing? Remember how you got here? I don't remember. That's always the wrong way. Dudes can't climb ladders. Oh, what a loser. Come on, you can shoot guns, but you can't even climb ladders. What is this? Let's get out of here. Nice. Alrighty, let's get the key. Wait, it fell in the water, right? You beat the... I mean the hot... Oh, I know what you're talking about. Wait, is the red one last one? Wait, what? Alrighty, let's get our key. Where did it fall? The drainage? Like here? How am I supposed to see it though? It's so... Oh, wait. How am I supposed to see it? Wait, what? Here? Here? Okay, it should be in here? Is that what you're saying? It's here, right? And look up. Shit. Maybe it's... Oh! Is it... Wait. We don't need the stinger anymore, do we? Shoot! The guides are really hard to understand. I have some plans. It's okay. We can do this. Nah, you're good. We can do this. We can clutch it. Wait, where is it? I don't see the key. How am I supposed to find the key? Water, you gonna? That's a trap bomb. What's a trap bomb? Oh wait, the water. Okay, here. I get down again. Okay. How would I know? How would I find the key though? Like, would I just like? Okay. Are we? around in the water a bit. Anywhere? Where am I supposed to watch your items approach? Oh, nice! Okay, no bomb so far. Okay. Oh, what's that? Who leaves a bomb in the water? How gross. Okay, wait, wait, does that mean that I would have to go back and forth to, from here to the, like, do I have to go up now? Because we have the, key technically, and put it in, and then go to the Raven's place, put the key in, and then after that, go to the, now you go to, okay, yes. Okay, let's go. Wait. Oh my god, we're so close to finishing the game! Yes! I'm so excited! We're gonna finish the game, I think. I hope. Go up. Go up, Snake. Alrighty. Go up. Alright. So many people. Do we get the box? Yeah, whatever. Where are ya? Oh, you're Zero. Okay. Where are they? Oh, are they not here? Oh, they're gone. Okay, nice. Oh, wait. Cameras! Okay. Let's chaff. Oh. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Oh! Oh, okay, nice! Come on, what? Where'd they go? Liquid and I don't know another guy. I forgot his name. Big Boss.
Number one, confirm.
Yes. Nice.
Awaiting PAL code number two.
Oh, nice, nice, okay. Nice, nice, nice.
That takes care of PAL code number one. Now, PAL number two, freeze the key.
Freeze the key. Oh. Sorry. Oh shoot. Hold on, one second. I look like I've seen demons. Let me hide myself. Okay. And now we run. Nice, 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 nice. Nice! Okay. Oh! So people here. Two more to go. Now it's a Vulcan. Yes. Wait, wait, wait. Vulcan? Freezer, right? I think we freeze it first and then. Oh, oh no!
What was that noise?
Oh, shoot! Be nice. Oh, that was easy. We didn't alert him somehow. Wait, okay, hold on. Nice, 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 nice. What? Nice, nice, nice. What? Oh, God. No. Snake? Nice, 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 nice. But snake! Snake! Okay, nice, nice, nice. Okay. See? told everyone. Special happened or... Oh no, one more floor. Oh. Okay. Now we go. Okay. Oh, I'm back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Now we continue climbing. Here? Alrighty, nice. Wait. Look at how he runs. He's so silly! He's so silly! Is there anywhere else I can get more chavs from? What?! Oh, I used the wrong one. No. Please. Okay. Oh my god, I used the wrong one. Are you kidding me? I could have. Oh. Nice. Okay. Restocking. Oh, okay. Now I just take out. Do I just stand here? Is that what I do? Wait, is it red now? Or... Now we wait. You just be there for a while. Okay! Oh, the ravens are still here. Nice! Oh! The remains. The evidence. How would I know when it changes? Would it just change red? Blue? Blue? Yeah, blue. Oh. Now we... Oh! Nice! Wait! Is there loot? Oh. Ration. Oh, let's take it, actually. I'll take it. Thank you. Let's see. More loot around here? Nothing here. Can become blue. Okay. I didn't take it out, do I? Nothing in the middle, right? And I think one here? Or not? Yeah, it's everything. Oh, we did it! Okay, now we go back. Nice. Alrighty. Okay. Nice, yes! Oh, shoot. Okay, nice. Can we just run? Simple like that, baby! Alrighty. Okay? Oh, this angle was kinda weird. Alrighty, up we go. My voice kind of hurts. I was going crazy about the anime. What was it? Whisper me a love song. I think the anime is coming out like in a week, and I've been waiting for it for so long. I read the manga, and so I'm really looking forward to the anime. Use the soak gun in a while. We're good. Hopefully. Oh. Anyone else? Anyone else? I think that's all. Hopefully. Wait. A ration. Or a bullet, I guess. Okay, nice. I guess there's only one gun up here! Nice! Okay. Take the chaff out again. Same as usual. And throw it! Okay, are we running? What am I supposed to do now? It's not... Is something supposed to happen? Okay, nice. Backing.
Number two.
Confirmed.
Nice.
Okay. There goes Palco.
Now one more to go! Yes!
Next
Am I gonna be finished with the game one after this? One more of the key. Nice. Pass again. Running. Okay, now we run. Nice! Whoa, we're so smooth with this. I think there's a guy. There he is. Okay, just run. There's only one guy, right? Nice! What? Just go up the stairs. You're pretty good. Woo! Let's go! What a dumb guy. You can't even go upstairs. Ladders. How do you walk? You can't go up. I mean, we're gaming so hard. Hi, Bluesin! Yeah, we're gaming. Okay, oh, down here. I remember now. Oh my god, I'm being possessed. Wait, did this stuff come back? Or maybe not. Okay, down we go. Okay. Oh my god, my voice. Oh my god, I don't know how I'm gonna get through this stream, bro, because my voice is so, like, not so good. Look at me! Nice. And, oh, almost forgot. Chaff. Can't see me here, right? Okay, nice. And we go back. Wait, we have to go all the way back there? Oh no, not the... What do you call them? There's guards here now! Are you kidding me? Let's just run through them. The llama room, okay. Just run. Okay, nice. Oh, that's far back. Alrighty. Take out the armor. Man, I'm so OP with the armor. We didn't even use most of the items, I feel like. Like, we only got like the bare minimum other than like the box. I thought there would be three boxes, but there's only two. Or are there more? I mean, I don't even know. But I had the box hard carried. Riding up the elevator we go. Some elevator music. I can't think of... I feel like Persona music is very good elevator music. You know, I had to finish Persona. I haven't really been in a while. It's just, I don't know if I... How to... Oh!
Snake. It's about Naomi
Hunter. Naomi Hunter! Wait, I can't. I've been thinking, what if she's the...
Okay, it's off. No one else can hear us. Go ahead.
Sorry, but I didn't want the Colonel to hear.
Oh, me too. I don't trust him.
I've got a good friend in the Pentagon.
Yeah?
He's the one.
I think this guy is the goat.
It looks like the DIA recently developed a new type of assassination weapon.
Assassination weapon?
Snake, have you ever heard of something called...
We were talking about it earlier.
No.
No?
Fox die. Liquid and the others were talking about it.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's some kind of virus that...
the DARPA chief!
People.
It got the fake DARPA chief!
I don't know the details, but...
Wait, where's the DARPA chief?
What are you trying to say?
It's too similar.
What?
What is?
The cause of death Didn't the arms tech president and the DARPA chief, I mean, decoy octopus, die of something that looked like a heart attack?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, apparently, Fox Dye kills its victims by simulating
a heart
attack.
So the fake DARPA chief has the Fox... Wait,
no,
is it DARPA chief...
You're telling me that Naomi was behind it?
Naomi!
Snake,
you liar!
Did Naomi
She's
give
not a
you
doctor.
Some kind of injection?
The nanomachines.
Nanomachines?
She was in the best position to have done it, but I don't know what her motive was.
Evil. Does the Colonel know?
I'm not sure. But he still has
He's saying something
her.
Sus.
Okay.
He's saying Naomi sus. I think
Colonel,
she's an imposter.
What's new with the Naomi situation?
I just placed Naomi under arrest.
Yes!
Arrest. She was sending coded messages towards the Alaskan base.
Oh my god! And
it.
We were flirting
she
with her among us.
Are you
we,
sure?
We were flirting with,
so.
with her
she's
and
being
everything.
Now.
And,
what
and,
kind of interrogation?
Well, I'd like to avoid the rough stuff. We don't even have any sodium pentothal here.
Call me if you find out anything.
So it's true, isn't it?
Naomi, I can't believe it.
That means the Fox Dye vaccine must be around somewhere.
What? Listen, I've got bigger things to worry about.
But
nanomachine,
Snake,
what's a nanomachine?
You know.
What?
All I can do is leave it up to the Colonel.
What? Wait, what? Wait, what? I'm infected? No! Wait, isn't Meryl infected? Oh, she's jealous. That. Curse you, lady. How dare you infect me after all the... What? Who is that? Oh, that's the... Oh my god. I live. Oh, jeez. Plumble, she's jelly. I know, she's for real jelly. Wait, I can't see. What? How am I supposed to? Plumble? Oh. Jeez. How do I get out of here? Camera? Oh, ration! But the camera's there. Where's the exit? Oh, is it there? Oh, okay, and then... Finger camera? Oh, you're right! Oh my gosh. That's my... Oh, please. Did I get it? Hear it? Okay. I don't think I got it. Come on. Singer? Do your thing. What? Oh, please. Okay, nice. Alrighty. Thermal goggles? Where are they? Nice! Oh, come on, just for bullets? We have a magic gun, we don't need that. Where is it? Oh, this part. I remember. This is where I got... ambushed. But they failed to kill me. So faded. I know, come on, they look like a ration. I need a ration, it's not my fake ammo. Hi everyone! Oh, hi Jerry! Hi everyone! Hello, Nico! Hello, Nico, how's your day? Girl? Alrighty. Oh, nice! Ration! Oh! Come on, what is with all these fake... Oh gosh, this game doesn't know what to prioritize. How does it give me other stuff in the wilds? I've only ever seen the Dokkan bullets. Come on. please? Please? Here. Gosh. Game. Gosh. Okay, I get it. I get it, okay. I get what you're trying to say, game. What? Nico, Nico, ni. Anata no heart, Nico, Nico, ni. Ego, todokeru. Yes, I want Nico, Nico. I forgot the rest. Nico, ni. Boy, teru. Oh god, I can't remember. You know what? I'm just not gonna embarrass myself. Nico, Nico, ni. There's a rat. Fashion in the next room, but it's next to Baba? Wait, no, I took that already. Do we love live fan confirmed? Why? No, yeah. So it's been a while since someone said that stuff is saying my name. Nico, Nico, ni. Did we just run? What was going on? Oh, here! Nice! Okay. Now we chillax in here for a while. We chillax in here. Okay. Now warm. Wait, here, right? It's here, right? I don't think so. Hey. What? Is this the room? Oh, in here? Okay. We go back in here. The area is fine. There's no guards coming there. Okay! Oh, we wait. Alright. Ah! Oh, gosh. Wait, is it gonna turn back to yellow? Why did it turn to yellow? Or red? Not yet. We'll turn red. Okay. Now we wait. Wait, is there anything else I need? Oh. First. Now let's save the ration. Wait, where's the ration? Any moment. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got it red. Nice. Wait, okay. There's no time limit, right? Is there any rations here? Oh! I think we're good. Okay, now we go back. It won't turn back, right? There's no time limit, right? Okay. Bam. We girl. Don't want to see. Okay, I won't. Are there any rats here? A guard. Okay, nope. Alrighty. What? Wait, it's just the... Where are ya? Alrighty. Get out of here, skedaddle. What? Skedaddle. Again. Elevator part 2! I've never seen Jeopardy. Again, because it's not, I'm not there yet. New.
hear me? It's Naomi.
Oh, yeah!
Campbell and I are right now. I'm in a different
country. Yeah! Oh, Naomi! Disgust. Yes. Derogatory. Naomi and derogatory. Who are you?
I don't know myself.
Wait, the real Naomi?
I don't know my real name or even what my parents looked like. I bought all my
Naomi!
My reason for getting into genetics
Naomi, and what's the opposite of derogatory?
Right? That's right. I want to know where I came from. My age, my race, anything.
Naomi.
Naomi!
I was found in Rhodesia sometime in the 80s.
Naomi! I love
Rhodesia,
you.
What's now known as Zimbabwe?
Yes. Rhodesia was owned by England until 1965, and there were lots of Indian laborers around.
Naomi!
That's probably where I got my skin color from, but I'm not even sure about that.
Naomi, you're too worried about the past.
Yes, Naomi.
Isn't it enough to understand who you are now?
Understand who I am now? Why should I? No one else tries to understand
me. I understand you!
I was alone for so long.
Naomi!
Until I met my big brother. And him.
Him?
Your big brother.
Big boss?
Yes. Frank Yeager.
Frank Yeager? Aaron Yeager?
He's a soldier. He picked me up.
I can fix her.
I was half dead from starvation,
I think her brother is Aaron Yeager.
Yes.
Yeager! Aaron!
The man who you destroyed is my brother and my family.
Aaron! No!
Gray Fox?
Gray Fox! I've heard that name.
Together, Frank and I.
Aaron?
You protected
Frank?
Me. It's my one connection. Only connection I have to my past.
I still have to finish season.
And he brought you back to America.
The last two seasons.
No.
I'm waiting for my sister, though. We said we were watching.
When he came.
Who is he?
Big Boss.
You mean Big Boss?
What? Oh my God! I guessed it. What? No way! No. Wait. What? I don't even know. I'm literally the only person I know is Big Boss. Like the Big Boss. And oh my God! It was Big Boss.
That's when it happened.
Wait. What happened?
You killed my benefactor and my brother home a cripple.
I killed Aaron?
And joined Foxhound. I knew it was my best chance.
I killed Aaron Yeager?
For the day that
Aaron Yeager?
So,
I don't know what I'm yapping about anymore. I'm yapping.
Yes, I waited two long years.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Yes.
Wait, this is the bad Naomi!
That's right.
Naomi! Oh, Naomi!
I thought about it for too long.
Naomi!
Do you still hate me?
Not exactly.
Naomi!
What about Liquid and the others?
I'll have my revenge on them too.
Naomi!
You didn't kill that doctor too, did you? One that used Gray Fox for his genome experiments?
Who?
Dr. Clark.
No. Clark?
That was my brother.
Aaron Yeager!
Afterwards,
that was you!
Helped him hide out.
So that ninja.
That ninja!
Fox, he's come here to kill me.
I don't think so. I think he just came here to fight you. I wasn't sure before, but now I think I understand. A final battle with you. That's all he lives for. I'm sure of it.
Huh?
Fox.
No.
Naomi, tell me something.
Naomi. About Fox Dye?
Naomi.
Fox Dye is a type of retrovirus targets
I thought she's arrested. What?
People.
Where's your mugshot, girl?
It infects the macrophages in the victim's body. Fox Dye contains smart
enzymes
created
through protein engineering. You.
They're programmed to respond to specific genetic patterns in the cells.
Those enzymes recognize the target.
Enzymes?
DNA,
right? Wow, what is this, science?
They respond by becoming active and using the macrophages. They begin creating TNF-epsilon. It's a type of cytokine. A peptide
which causes cells to die.
The TNF-epsilon is carried along the bloodstream to the heart, where they attach to the TNF receptors in the heart cells.
And then they cause a heart attack?
Cause a heart attack?
The heart cells suffer a shock and undergo an extreme apoptosis.
What?
Then, the victim dies.
What?
Apoptosis? You mean the heart cells commit suicide?
What? That's possible? Naomi.
What?
You must have programmed that thing to kill me too, right?
I'm gonna die. Time.
Naomi, I don't blame you for wanting me dead, but I
can't
go.
You're such a good guy.
I still have a job to do.
Listen, Snake. I'm not the one who made the decision to use Fox Dye.
Huh? You weren't.
You were injected with Fox Dye as a part of this operation.
What? Operation? Is this the whole thing a simulation?
I just want to let you know that.
What?
No, that's not the whole truth.
Huh?
Huh? No, wait, we'll have time to yap! He likes me.
Snake.
He likes me.
Hey, what are you doing?
What?
Naomi. Snake. I can't allow Naomi to make any more unauthorized transmissions.
What?
Naomi's been removed from this operation.
No, Colonel, what?
What did she mean when she said that Fox Dye was a part of this operation? Colonel, let me talk to her.
Betrayal, I know.
She's under arrest.
Colonel.
Colonel is a real bad guy.
She double-crossed me.
Snake, there's no time for that. Right now, your job is to stop Metal Gear. Okay, Snake?
What? This... That was so horrible! I think she wanted to confess to me, guys. Right? Oh, Joe-san was... Oh! Let me see. More powerful than you. What? No! Wait, is there another boss fight? Open! That's me! Oh, Joe-san. Am I? Yeah. Okay. Run. Don't take too long! Ah! Please. Open door. Okay, we're good. Hello, churros and van. Yes, I will! Of course I will! Wait, I almost forgot! Oh! Oh! Three is too good? I've heard of good things about two? I haven't heard anything about three. What's three? Two? Please hold Metal Gear Solid 4? You bet I will! Is this the hardest game? Because this... kind of difficult. Chap G! Bam! Alrighty. Oh shoot, what am I doing? Oh, just run! Oh, right, oh, wait! Shoot! I can't! You know what? This is tactical, okay? This is tactical! What? He's gonna do the best one. Yeah, I heard it. I've heard that. Okay. Now we go. Okay, that was tactical. Yes, too. No, it was tactical. It was. Oh, I've seen a bit of that. What? Where's the chaff G? I threw it, right? Tactical. Yeah, it's tactical. Cool. Tell the giraffe. What? Did it? Is that how it works? Are you kidding me? I wasted that for nothing. Wait. Nothing? Okay, I guess nothing. Walk right in front of the fire. What do you mean by that? Are you trying to get me to get... Whoa, there. go. Okay, let's get up. Let's finish this once and for all. Wait, that should be my child name. Let's just... I'll change it after. I'll figure it to... Let's finish this once and for all. If I finish it. Why should we not finish it today? You just did that? Okay. But... the risk. Okay, we need to have... safety guarantee. That's what I'm about. Safety. Alrighty. Take the car now. What? Double check. Okay, it's red still. Alrighty, alrighty. Now we run. All right, show yourself. Where is he? Wait, there. Oh, so combo. I hate this. Oh, he's there. What? There's more now? No. Oh, nice. Tree sama. The tree man's there! You can wander around and find the glass. Oh. Too late for that now. Too late for that now. Kyung. Alrighty, alrighty. Yes! Yes! Finish the job once and for all. Through them. Please, please. Cutscene activate. What? Use chaff. Oh, why is it... activate, please. What am I supposed to do? Oh, is that what I'm supposed to do? Nice! How'd you guys know this?
Palco number 3.
Yes!
Palco entry complete.
Eat this, sucker.
Lick
it?
Why?
What? What?
Red
what? What? Snake, what are you doing, Snake?
I deactivated it.
Thank you, Snake. Now the detonation.
What? Wait, what? What?
Nothing can stop Metal Gear now.
You traitor!
What's going on? You found the key and even activated the warhead for
what?
Us, too. I really must express my gratitude.
What?
Sorry to have involved you in that.
No one's on my side. The only person that's on my side is Naomi. Otacon and
we weren't able and to learn
a Mei-Ling. Come on,
code.
What?
Even with Mantis' psychic powers, he couldn't read his mind.
What?
Then Ocelot accidentally.
Oh God, I can't.
During the interrogation.
What's his name? Master,
we
derogatory.
Master. Without the threat of a nuclear strike, our demands would never be met.
Master,
what do you mean?
Get out of here with your sunglasses. I have cooler sunglasses than you. You could never get on my level.
You might prove useful, Snake.
What?
What?
First, I thought we might get the information from you, Snake. So I had Decoy Octopus disguise himself as the DARPA chief.
What?
Unfortunately, Octopus didn't survive the encounter, thanks to Fox Dot.
What?
You mean you had this plan?
Wait,
from
so
the
Naomi's the good
just
guy
to get me
after
to input
all?
The detonation code?
Huh?
What is this?
You didn't
this,
think you
this...
made it this far by yourself, did you?
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are
in
you?
In any case, the launch preparations are complete.
What?
Once the world glimpses the power of this weapon, the White House will have no choice but to surrender the Fox Dime vaccine to me. Their ace in the hole is useless now.
What?
Ace in the hole?
What the? The what? Pentagon's plan to use you was already successful.
What?
In the torture room.
Snake, you're the only one who doesn't know.
What?
Poor fool. Who are you anyway?
Who are you?
I'll tell you everything you want to know. If you come where I am, that is. Where what? Are you?
Where are you?
Very close by.
What?
Snake, that's not Master Miller.
Master Miller!
You're too late. Master Miller's body was just discovered at his home.
What?
He's been dead for at least 3 days. I didn't know because my codec link with Master was cut off. But Mei Ling said his transmission signal was coming from inside the base.
So huh? Who is it?
Snake, you've been talking to...
Big Boss!
Me, dear brother.
Oh, liquid!
Liquid, how the... You've served your purpose. You may die now.
What? Wait. No! What is going on? Wait! What was... You equip a shaft mask and hide the camera? Okay. Oddtop, my savior! Wait, equip... Gas mask?
Security lock here?
I'll try. Just hold on for a minute.
Oddtop! So awesome! Oddtop, help! Wait, am I safe from here? Oh, it looks down! Why does it look down? Can it see me? Can it see me right now if I... See me? Oh my god, you're fine? Okay. Okay. Who's Joe? Oh. You know I'm gonna tell Claw then.
I hacked into security.
Yes!
Snake, don't worry, we did him. Opening the door.
What? Oh, yes. Oddtop! My savior! Master!
Liquid!
You'd point a weapon at your own brother?
Brother?
Disguise yourself as master.
So I could manipulate you more easily.
Get some claws, you.
You. Well, I must say. Although the boys at the Pentagon are probably saying the same thing.
You want to flex his pecs?
Blindly with no questions asked.
Brother!
Pride and become nothing more than a pawn snake.
What?
What?
Stopping the nuclear launch, rescuing the hostages. It was all just a diversion.
Diversion?
When snakes
the
is...
Pentagon
what?
Only needed for
it's
you
so
to
funny.
Come into contact with us. That's what killed the Armistice President and decoy octopus.
He's got those...
You don't mean...
That's right.
Oh
you
my
sent here
gosh.
To kill us so they could retrieve metal gear undamaged, along with the bodies of the genome soldiers.
Yeah, come
from
on, Snake, take off your top.
Was using you as a vector to spread fox dye.
This guy is so obsessed with taking his shirt off. Like, he took my shirt when I was getting tortured.
Are you telling me Naomi was working with the Pentagon?
They thought she was, but it seems that Dr. Naomi Hunter couldn't be controlled so easily.
Naomi!
What? Wow. A spy working in the Pentagon.
Oh my god.
The Dr. Hunter altered fox dye's
program
just before the operation. But no one knows how.
Why? Or how?
I wonder. Maybe they arrested us so they could find out
the gun. This guy's a murderer.
But I had no idea she was motivated by such petty revenge.
Petty
we still
revenge.
Don't know what changes she made to fox dye's program.
Oxidized bread. Wait a minute!
I've already
You're British! You can't be my brother!
But that woman is the only one who really knows. Anyway, it might prove to be
Why is that?
He's not speaking British. Nick's not speaking British, but how are you my brother if you're not speaking British? It's we must have grown like far apart. I mean, that means
were killed by fox dye, but Ocelot myself and
Ocelot?
Carrier were apparently unaffected.
A bug in the virus's program.
You could just like the accent and be good at it. You're right. He's just putting the accent up 24/7 until the point that he. Like a trip to London.
But we're not ordinary twins. We're twins linked by cursed genes.
Wait, what?
Les enfants terribles.
Les enfants. Oh, French! Wait, I should get more. Like, we're British. He's French, and how is he speaking British? What?
The only reason
I British? Wait, am I French? Les enfants?
I was the favorite, huh?
Oh, you noticed that no one is saying in French?
I'm just the leftovers of what they used to make you. Can you understand what it's like to know that you're garbage since the day you were born?
No.
But
I am bad.
I'm the one Father chose.
So that's why you're so obsessed with Big Boss. Some warped kind of love.
Yes.
Love?
What?
It's hate. Oh. He always told me I was inferior.
Is this?
And now I'll have my revenge.
You got to add an issue. Wait, oh
you
shoot.
You killed our father with your own hands.
I'm not paying attention.
You stole my chance for revenge.
Chance for revenge.
Now I'll finish the work that father began. I will surpass
Wait, Big
him.
Boss is my dad?
I will destroy him.
You're just like Naomi.
Well,
Except.
I'm not like you. Unlike you.
And
I'm proud of the destiny that is encoded into my very genes. Yeah.
Dude, oh. What?
Snake, your blood will be the first to be spilled by this glorious new weapon. Consider it an honor, a gift from your brother.
Snake DNA, Dad.
Now I'll show you.
What? You have a... You expect me to fight the... What kind of... No way.
It's moving.
Oh my God. Snake, do something. Jump on... Oh, I can't... Good luck, girl. Okay, Snake is just a copy of the fake... Wait, am I... Big Boss? Wait. Oh my God. Wait, how am I supposed to... My hero? Wait, help me. What? Wait, am I supposed to fight the... Liquid Snake? Wait, Master. What happened to Master? Is he dead? You good? Oh my God. What am I supposed to do? Call everyone? Okay, call everyone. Tap. It's Metal Gear. It's one of my favorite... What? Come on. Okay, cool.
Snake, Rex's armor is impregnable.
Preg?
The only way you
okay, sorry. I don't know.
High performance heat round.
So what do I do?
Yeah, so what do I do?
Pilot seat operates exactly like a VR.
VR system.
It's got multiple sensors connected to a high-tech interface used for the controls.
Try to stay near Metal Gear if you go too far. The missiles will. Oh, okay.
He's not using his naked eyes. That's right.
No, baby,
so
Metal Gear.
Somehow destroy the sensors. You see that round plate on Rex's left arm?
Yeah, the thing that looks like a shield.
That's a rhino.
It can have a cooler voice.
So he'll be blinded.
Yeah, try to hit that radome with a Stinger missile.
So that will stop it?
No. Rex was designed so it can be controlled manually, too.
Oh. Great.
The part that looks like a beak is where the pilot seat is. In an emergency, it'll open up. Rex's armor is perfect. You can't destroy it.
You told me that already.
But the interior is a different
story.
I get it. First, I destroy the radome. That will force it to open up the pilot's seat.
Right. If you can shoot a Stinger missile into the cockpit, you'll destroy the computer control system.
You intentionally designed it with a weak point?
It's not a weak point. I like to think of it as a character flaw.
Otacon's the goat!
Some type of character flaw, don't you think?
I guess so. I owe you one, Otacon.
Thanks, Otacon. Next person, Dithro! This guy called me once and never responded ever again. Come on. Who is this deep throat man? When you have to watch out for the grenade launcher, the only way to dodge is to get close. Use chaff to try to get close, but not too close. Oh, you guys, what? Wait, seriously? Wait, whoa, spoiler. What? Spoiler. Oh my god, I wasn't literally asking, but seriously? Oh my god.
Destroy Metal Gear!
Destroy Metal Gear!
You can't do it. I'll have to resort to my last option.
Last option?
We have a submarine prepared to deliver a full nuclear strike on the base.
Launcher.
What the hell?
So deadly. What's a grenade launcher? What do you mean by that? Let's save.
Snake, there's nothing I can do to help you. All I can do is cheer you
on. You're looking so cute.
Win, Snake, win!
I will! You'll see it. Okay. So basically, what I do is... save? Yeah, I saved. Wait, so do I just shoot it with my stinger? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Is that all? Stinger? Okay. Wait. Anywhere? Do I have to aim somewhere? Oh, shoot. That's not supposed to happen. Oh! What? Shoot with the stinger. The circle of the... on the right? Here! Nice! Oh, get the rations. Ooh! Wait, go closer, right? Oh! Hey, Stinger! Dude, I can't see where I'm supposed to... Oh god, there's a laser coming at me! Oh! What am I supposed to... Oh, I can't get run over, can I? Oh! God, wait, what? What's going on? Am I doing this correctly? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Get closer. Okay. Closer? Oh my god. I'll go right here. I can't... Ah! I can't see. What is going on? Laser can run down. Getting Gatling. What's a Gatling gun? Equals run sideways. Missile equals run towards Rex. Shoot the. Not that. Okay. I can't see. Oh my god. What's a Gatling gun? And how do I know when there's missiles? Oh. Oh god. Machine gun? Oh, okay. Surrender, Jiri, I'm gonna... No! You think I'm gonna surrender? Watch this! Wait, this guy has so much... power. Oh! A missile gun equals what? A gun equals... Wait, what? Oh, never mind. I thought I heard the Discord notification. Wait a minute. Wait. Missile equals run towards Rex. Oh, no, no. Wait. Gatling gun equals run sideways. Okay, sideways. Oh, missiles! Rex! Oh, okay. Where are you? Too close. Oh, okay. Now we attack. Oh, please. I can't even see where I'm shooting. Oh, I am actually... Wait, oh my god. I'm dying. This is not that bad. Where are you? Nice. Oh! Okay, nice. Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. I don't know where I'm aiming. Okay. What is going on? Am I doing this correctly? Okay. Where are you? Oh, missiles, run. Ah! Okay, can we do this first try? Ah! Can we do this? Why are the lasers so bad? I can't see. I can't see. Sideways? Oh! Just dodge them all. This is a lot of dodging. Where are you? I can't. I don't know if I'm aiming correctly with the laser. Doesn't sound so bad. Okay. Wait. What? Oh. Oh, ow. Oh. Missiles? Oh, not yet. Oh gosh, not yet. Oh my gosh. Ah! When are you gonna shoot your missiles? Just take a shot. And oh, right there. Okay, now we run. I don't know what's going on. You should try to keep the body armor equipped so you have can under. Oh, okay, you're right. Wait, okay, I don't think this is the run, but we can try. I think this is the run. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, shoot. I keep missing. Oh, shoot. The missiles are coming. Just run. There more? Oh. Oh. Okay. Am I doing this correctly, guys? Just equipped to ration. Okay, yeah, you're right. Taking any damage. Are you guys seeing this? Am I doing this correctly? Wait, can I use a claim? Can I use a C4? Where are you? Where is it? Oh! Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. Okay. How often do I attack it? It's... If I fly, just run near in the wood and you can... Okay. Oh, seriously? Wait, I'm running low on ammo. Okay, this is easy. This is not that bad. Ow. Oh, wait, I'm not having the... Like someone said, use these missile launchers, the same machine. Same as machine gun. Wait for lock on. Okay! Oh, missile! Okay, lock on! Nice! Wait, did I get it? Nice! Ow! Nice. Wait, we're doing it, First try, No way. Ow. Okay. I think it's gonna be nice. Ah! First try, yeah, 2, 3, 4. Oh, seriously? Oh my god, I think we can do it, guys. Ugh. Run, 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 run. Okay, nice, nice. Yes, 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 yes. Wait, laser? Okay, and then. Ugh. Nice! Wow! Almost, almost, guys. Oh! Wait, oh my god. Not yet, not yet, not yet. Okay. Oh, it's just one more hit. Wow! Oh my gosh, we're doing it, guys! We're doing it! What? Oh. Ew, I didn't lock on. This is so much easier than some of the bosses. I feel like the first boss was like the hardest. Or like this, the second... Wow! Second boss was the hardest. Oh! Oh, oh my god, my life! We're no more rations! Okay, this is not so bad at... Oh, missiles. Oh, please, 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 please. Okay.
Okay.
one. Oh shoot, wrong one. Oh shoot! Wait, I'll take the ration out. Okay, just one more, two more shots. Or no, a lot more. Ow! Okay, nice, nice, nice. We're almost there. This is not so bad, after all. Did I get it? Ah, come on. Oh, shoot. Run towards. Run towards. Okay. One more shot. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Two more shots, two more shots. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yes, we're doing it. I think this is the shot. Okay. Okay. Yes! Let's go! I took down a nuclear missile! Yes! Let's go round. What? Round? What? Are you kidding me? I thought we... What? Wait! The ninja! You're that ninja!
Gray Fox! The name from long ago. It sounds better than deep throat.
I learned what it meant!
You're a terrible snake.
Thank you, you can do me. No! What? I thought I did. I can tell the part. Please. Okay. Oh gosh, that
prison. Fox, why? What do you want from
what?
Me?
What? What does that mean?
I am a prisoner of death. Only you can free me. Fox, stay out of this.
Stay out of this.
Naomi, she's hell-bent on taking revenge for you.
She knows.
You're the only one who can stop her.
No, I can't.
Why?
Because I'm the one who killed
her.
I was young then, and couldn't bring myself to kill her too.
What? What is going on? What is...
To take her with me, I raised her like she was my own blood.
Oh my god.
To save my guilty conscience. Even now, she thinks of me as her brother.
Oh.
From the outside, we might have seen like a happy brother and sister. But every time I looked at her, I saw her parents' eyes.
No! What is the twins? I know!
Tell her.
I really have a moment where I'm gonna cry.
There you are!
We have that. Woohoo!
We're just about out of time. Here's a final present from Deep Throat. I'll stop it from moving!
Yes! A present! Don't sacrifice yourself! No! Dodge! Oh my god! Please! Don't sacrifice!
Oh.
Zanzibar. I was taken from the battle.
What?
By the truly alive.
It won't let me shoot. It won't let me shoot. Can you do
an undying shadow?
Wait, it won't let me shoot! It won't let me shoot! How do I shoot? You hit the...
Oh,
shoot! What? Oh! It wouldn't let me shoot! No good, he can't do it! I hit the button and stuff! It won't let me shoot! Why?
Fighting was the only thing!
No! Okay, Meryl's alive.
But at least I always fought for what I believed in.
Look, Vince, you gotta aim.
Farewell.
Rex's mouth? Where's that? And this misery? This guy's sitting. Oh, yeah.
It found him. You see, you can't protect anyone, not even yourself.
Does love bloom on a battlefield? Die! What? Wait, do I have to fight phase one again if I die? Wait, how many phases are there? Please, no! I can't see! Four? No way! I don't have enough rations for that! No way! What? That's so many! No! Oh my god! His mouth! I am! Ow! I have to go out where I forgot. Oh! Ah! This is bad! I don't know how I'm gonna fight all four phases! I can't. No. Missiles? Am I not on armor? Nice. No! Please don't tell me to fight the entire thing again. Phase one. Please. No.
Snake!
Wait, I don't have to fight phase one again, do I? Wait, is he? Wait, is this phase one? Is this phase one? Please tell me it's not. No! Oh gosh. Okay, now we gotta really save our rations. Wait, are there really actually four phases? Use chat. Oh, you're right! I forgot that's a thing. You're right! I should have saved these then. Now do it again. Oh god. Phase two, you can use Dungey. Actually, five. What? No. Wait, is there actually five phases? Please, someone fact check me. Fact check this guy, Jokey. I'm calling you out. If you are wrong, then then everyone will know your name. You will go down in history as the one who lied about, as a liar. Yeah, Jokey, you. This is, don't worry. I can't. I need to know. So I need to know how good I have to be. I would never. Okay, you heard him, guys. Let's see how many faces there are. There's no way. There's actually no way. There's no way. I mean, it can't be possible. Okay, that's like too many. Wait, I don't have enough stingers thingy for that. What? I should have just... Oh my god, what am I doing? Why am I running around? Shoot him! Okay. Crafty. Oh, run towards him! Run towards him! Gosh, I keep missing! Listen, I don't have time to wait for the lock-in, okay? Lock on! Okay, can we do it in one? Oh! Oh, okay, nice. Oh, yes, yes, yes! Yes, yes, yes! We can do it all in one phase, can't we? Okay. Just shoot him. Nice, 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 nice. Chaff, G, chaff. Oh, please, Snake, why didn't you run? I literally put you there. Oh, this game is so rigged. I can't. This game is so rigged. Okay. I'm pulling out the game is rigged, okay? It is, okay? Oh, please. 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 Yes! Most attack machine is the weakest. But you can trade damage with him. Okay, yes, you're right. You're nice. Oh, okay. Nice. Make every shot count. Yeah. Wait. One phase over? Oh my god, three more left. Three more left. You know what? No! Okay, how many phases are there? Come on. It won't let me shoot here. It won't let me. How do I shoot? It won't let me. Two? Oh, you jokey. Jokey, you. You lie. You're going down in history as a liar. Yeah, you know what? Oh my gosh. Jokey, I know your name now. It's Canon Event. Oh my gosh, this is. Okay, I don't have a lot of stun G's. Oh! What? How many did I use? Please, please, I can't see, I can't see. Ah! Wait, you won't shoot you, I'm sad. Wait, what? Shoot, what? Wait, can I use Chaff G still? Can I... I see you. I see you. Stun G phase 2? Only Stun G? I don't have enough of those. Oh, shoot the missiles. Okay. Run. Okay, nice. can I still use chaff though? What? I see you. What a creep. Ow. Ugh, shooting missiles already? Again, okay, whatever. Half G, throw it. We're back again. Oh, oops. Really? Can I, how am I gonna do it? Oh my gosh. Wait, is there a counter cooldown? I should have made it. Already. Okay, nice. We can shoot through two times, right? Ah, we're... Oh, okay. Ah, I can't go in the wrong direction. You're kidding me. I don't think this is the run. Oh, yeah. Armor? Cap G! Okay. Oh, yes, 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 yes! Please, please, please. Use chaff or stun. Don't worry about any. Was any. Will not fire any weapon at you. Okay. Fire from far away.
Did that do it?
You will take effect of your grenade. So be careful. What's grenade? What are we talking about? Not this part. This is just.
In front of you, I can finally.
I can't even shoot. Just putting this distance makes me mad. Oh, shoot! I can't look at this!
By the Julie alive!
The G and Chaff G! This grenade! Oh, what? You save? Oh, I don't think I can. I mean, stun or chaff is a bet. Wait, what? Oh, I can't look at this anymore! There you are! Wait, this. Okay, guys. Does stun G work, or does chaff G still work on? Does chaff G still work in second phase, or no? Does it not work? I see you. Jazz doesn't work. Aww. Okay, I guess we really just have to. Woo! Shoot! I used too many! The thing takes so long. Okay. I can't see. I can't see with this stun grenade. You know what? I'm not gonna use stun grenade. I see you. I'll try again. Okay, I threw it. Ah! Oh, shoot. And so you run towards the thingy?
Die.
I won't die.
Still live.
Oh.
Too bad. It looks like your revolution was a failure.
Just because you've destroyed Metal Gear doesn't mean I'm done fighting.
What?
Fighting.
No way, this really isn't...
A world where warriors like us are honored as we once were. As we should be.
That was
big. That is not a deserved thing.
It was his dying wish.
You earn... You deserve it if you earn it.
During the Cold War.
Liquid Snake.
Men like us. We were valued.
Oh, shit. My gosh, dude.
But things... Oh, different.
Oh?
With all the liars and hypocrites running the world,
like you,
isn't what
you literally pretend to be master. You can't be saying that. you're literally being both a liar and a hypocrite at this very moment.
After I launch this weapon and get our $1 billion, we'll be able to bring chaos and honor back to this world.
Sure, you will.
Conflict will bring
chaos
conflict.
And honor
new
my
hatred
butt.
Will arise. Then we'll steadily expand our sphere of influence.
But as long as there are people, there will always be war.
But the problem is balance. Fallen knew what type of a balance was best.
Is that the only reason?
Isn't it reason enough for warriors such as us?
I don't want that kind of world.
Ha! You lie.
What is this? This guy is so dramatic.
Why do you continue to follow your orders while your superiors betray you? Why did you come here?
To fight you.
Well, I
meet pretty woman. To me.
Enjoy all the killing. That's why.
What? Snake!
Are you denying it?
Are you a
Haven't you already killed most of my comrades?
That was.
I
was. This manipulator!
You did it. Was filled with the joy of battle.
You're wrong.
There's a killer inside you. You don't have to
inside.
Deny it. We were created to be that way.
Created?
Huh?
Les enfants terribles.
Les enfants terribles.
Children. That's what the project was called. It started in the 1970s. Their plan was to artificially create the most powerful soldier possible.
Me?
The person that they chose as the model was the man known then as the greatest living soldier in the world.
Big Boss. What? Oh my was god, no way! No way!
With a combination of 20th century analyzers and the super baby.
Wait,
they fertilized the egg in father's cells, and then let it divide into eight clone babies. Then they transferred the clones to someone's uterus and
later intentionally aborted
six of the fetuses to encourage strong fetal growth. You and I were originally octopus.
Octopus?
Why did I get there?
He's the other six of our brothers were sacrificed to make us. We were accomplices in murder before the day we were even born.
Oh my god. Did you pull out this
So it was you and I, two fertilized eggs with exactly the same DNA. But they weren't finished yet. They used me
as a kid. My top is gone.
They made a phenotype in which all of the dominant genes were expressed to create you. I got all of the recessive genes. You took everything from me before I
What's
was even born.
What's this guy yapping about?
But you
Where
are
my clothes
his own children.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
The genome soldiers. They too are his progeny, carrying on
my
his genetic legacy. But they're different.
With it.
They're digital. With the completion of the Human Genome Project, the mysteries of humanity were laid bare. Thanks to father's DNA,
that's a real person.
Able to identify more than 60 soldier genes responsible for everything from strategic thinking to the proverbial killer instinct. Those soldier genes were transplanted.
A real person.
The next generation of special forces. That's how they.
Wait, is this actually a real? Is this based off of
soldiers? That's right. The genome soldiers that you've been killing are our brothers with the same genes as ours.
gnome soldiers.
Good graph, and ran out of ammunition.
Are our brothers, created artificially through the alignment of nucleotides
okay.
to mimic our father's genes. They too are the
what are they talking about? What is this
sacrifice?
Guy yapping about?
Human experiment.
Yeah, it looks so realistic.
1991.
Wait, is this actually based off a real thing? No way.
The military secretly injected soldiers with the soldier genes.
This is based on a real...
The Gulf War no, syndrome that hundreds of...
Shadow... Wait, what's Shadow of Moses? Wait, what? This is really...
A side effect.
Oh, it's not? Wait, what?
Everyone knows that the Gulf War was caused by exposure to depleted uranium used
I don't
in
know what
Shadow of
Moses
rounds.
Is, okay.
That was wait, this cover story issued by the Pentagon.
Graphics look so good,
first they
man.
Tried to say
whoever made this must have been real.
Then chemical biological weapons.
The what? Wait, don't read that your message.
And the anti-sarin injections. They were all just a cover-up of the secret genetic experiments.
So then, the so-called Gulf War babies that have been reported by Gulf War veterans are...
This
yes,
looks so realistic,
they too
man.
Are our
talking about their dad's
genes.
You like Levi?
Success? Don't be a fool.
Yes, explain. Can you please
failure.
Explain in Fortnite terms?
On the verge
what? Can, like, we're going to recess. And
have you ever heard of the asymmetry
like, who?
Theory?
You're that Jay?
Nature
what?
Tends to fail symmetry.
Wait,
those
please explain in Fortnite terms.
Extinct, show signs of symmetry. The genome soldiers suffer from
genome,
the same
sir.
Problem. Signs of symmetry.
Symmetry? We're talking about symmetry
so
now.
As do you.
As do.
That's right. We are all on the verge of death at the genetic level.
What does that mean?
We don't know when or what type of disease will occur. That's why we need the old man's genetic information.
You want Big Boss's DNA so you can save your family?
What? Wait! We're family, what? I'm your family, you wanna save me? You just try to kill me! Wait, Big Boss is your family! What are you talking about? Are you trying to kill my dad?
It increases the chance that their genes will be passed on to a new generation.
What?
Altruism among blood relatives is a response to natural
selection. Really? Fiction, we're inside the game,
the
Lord. There's actually my... Yeah, I know!
You're telling me that you're genes are ordering you to save
really
the genome
a lovely
soldiers.
Home. I know, right?
You can't fight your genes. It's fate. All living things are born for the sole purpose of passing on their parents' genes. That's why I'll follow what my genes tell me.
What's this guy yapping about
and
genes?
Then I'm going to go beyond.
Sure.
In order to break the curse of my heritage.
Oh god. I felt a burp. Oh god. For that, sorry.
To do that, first, I will kill you.
What? No, you're kidding me. I don't have enough rations.
Look behind you.
No. Meryl.
Is she alive?
I'm not sure. She was alive.
You good? Oh
ago.
Yeah, I'm good. Just a burp.
Poor girl you're... kept calling your name.
Meryl.
Thanks.
Stupid woman. Falling in love
stupid
with a man,
man
doesn't even have a name.
Meryl!
No! We have
Dang.
No past, no future, and even if we did, it wouldn't be truly ours. You and I are just copies of our father, Big Boss.
Big Boss!
Let Meryl go.
As soon as we've finished our business...
We're copies, and why are you British, huh?
You're talking about Fox Die.
No. It seems now that the Pentagon knows that Metal Gear is destroyed, they've arrived at a decision. They won't even need a BDA. If you want the details, why don't you ask your precious Colonel Campbell?
Colonel! Wait a minute.
Colonel, can you hear me?
Yes.
Cordex in the middle of the-
What is the Pentagon trying to do? Colonel, answer me.
The Secretary of Defense has taken over active control of this operation. Die. He's on his way there by AWACS.
What for?
To bomb the place.
What?
Not only that. VTubers just left the Air Force Base. They're carrying B-6113 surface-piercing tactical nuclear bombs.
Metal Gear is destroyed. Tell the Secretary of Defense.
The Secretary of Defense heard that Naomi double-crossed us, and he's worried about
Fox
dying.
Game.
Now
Mother,
no more
why did you provide
such strike with Metal Gear? He's going to do whatever's necessary to cover up the truth of what really happened here.
He's going to drop a nuclear bomb to vaporize all the evidence along with anyone who knows anything.
Don't worry, Snake.
Don't worry.
I'll stop the nuclear strike.
How?
I may only be a figurehead here, but I'm still officially in command of this mission. If I issue an order to delay the strike, it'll confuse the chain of command and at least buy you some time. It'll give you a chance to escape.
Lalilulalo.
Lalilulalo.
It's okay, Snake. The truth is, Foxhound was already the subject of an undercover investigation.
My butt hurt.
Meryl was transferred to this base just before the terrorist attack as a way of manipulating me.
Manipulation?
Those bastards.
I'm sorry. They forced me to cooperate in exchange for her life. You better get out of there, Snake.
Are you sure? It'll be bad for you.
Don't worry. It's the least I can do for you after all the lies.
Colonel.
Colonel.
I'm ordering them
wait,
to cancel
Colonel.
The bombing run.
No more
after
derogatory.
That, there's no turning back. What? What are you doing?
What?
Snake!
Mei Ling, what happened to the colonel?
I don't believe it.
What happened?
Snake, the colonel!
Roy Campbell has been relieved.
Who are you?
This is the Secretary of Defense, Jim Hausman.
Jim Hausman!
He's being placed under arrest for leaking top secret information.
What?
And for the crime of high treason.
Ridiculous.
Yes, he's a ridiculous man. He truly believed that he was in command of this operation.
Get out of
you
here!
Bastard.
There won't be a speck of evidence.
Get out of here!
Sure, the president thought the same thing.
Oh my God! What is going on?
The president is a busy man.
President's a busy man.
Sure, he is.
Who is that, DARPA chief?
Nuclear attack on Alaska to the media.
Don't worry. We've prepared a convincing cover story.
What?
We'll simply say that the terrorists exploded a nuclear device.
What?
Smart. You'll be murdering everyone here. The scientists, the genome army, everyone.
Donald, the DARPA chief is already dead.
DARPA chiefs!
So you didn't mean to kill the DARPA chief after all.
He was my friend.
And you could kill
you don't even
about
care about your friend!
Else,
I love
well,
the story. Me
if
too.
You give me the optic disc, I might consider saving them.
What are you talking about?
No.
Metal Gear's test data. Donald was supposed to bring it back.
I don't have it.
I see. Oh, well, that's okay.
What? What do you mean
you
by that?
You two are an embarrassment from the 1970s. Our country's dirty little secret.
Dirty little secret.
You can't be allowed to live.
What?
Well, the bombs will be dropping soon, and you two have a lot of catching up to do.
So unfair.
Farewell.
Bye-bye.
There's no way out for us.
Wait, work together, work together, work together. Power of friendship, a friendship of magic.
Before the air strike.
Bye. Bye.
You stole everything from me. Only your death can satisfy me. Only your death can return to me what is rightly mine.
Oh! Meryl's your-
Beautiful sacrifice.
What? She's mine! Get away from her, you-
Do you see this?
You-
It will be the time limit for our final battle.
Oh, gosh.
This nuclear module is set to detonate at the precise moment of her
you
death.
Piece of not-so-good genes. Last advice
if
for you,
win,
remove your shirt and
you
finally command your... Okay, you got it. My shirt's
you could
off.
Enjoy one brief moment
wait, can
of
I save? Can I save?
Before the end.
Am I able to save? I heard you stole everything,
you
but it was just around
this
his
line,
Thanos name.
At this height, it will kill even you.
One snap. Half the population. Oof. Wait, can I save? For Meryl!
How about you,
for
Snake?
The waifu for love. Oh. What? This guy, I can't... What? This guy is so... Oh my God. Oh. not that good after all. Get up, Snake!
What's wrong, Snake?
Be careful, if you die here, you... What? No way! Do I... What? No way! That's so horrible! Why is this game like this? Please, please, please! Oh, please, please, please! Please, get up! What are you doing, Snake? Can I dodge? Oh.
It's going to blow!
Please, why is he not getting up? Please turn around.
What's wrong, Snake?
What? Please, why is... He keeps falling. I can't with this. I have to redo the entire...
What's wrong, no. Snake?
There really is four phases.
What's wrong, Snake?
Everything. Your entire existence
is
horrible.
It's going to blow.
Can I punch him off the edge, please? You have a very...
What's wrong, Snake?
What? I can't. It's so... Wait, no way. Please, please, Snake, stop it. Please get up. What's wrong, Snake? No, please, 14 seconds. Please, please. It's gonna blow! Meryl! No! What? Oh, wait, please, please. Oh, you liar! Oh, God. I can't. This is so difficult. Yes! have saved you. Oh, what about Otacon? Wow.
Snake, is that you?
Snake. Oh my God.
Oh, you're alive. Thank
Wait, this
God.
Is all you're fine. I can't Meryl. Live.
Meryl, are you okay?
Are you okay?
She's so close.
Is that all you can see?
Meryl, it must have been terrible.
Oh, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, God.
I didn't give in to the torture.
How many genes did you have to put in someone's eyes? Yes, girl, boss!
I was fighting too. Just like you.
Ow.
You're a strong woman.
Fighting them made me feel close
God.
To you. I felt like you were there with me. It gave me the strength to go on.
What is going on?
But I was scared.
How?
Don't say that.
You saved her. You endured Aslan.
But it made me realize something.
Yeah. Keith.
With all the pain and shame, there was one thing I was sure of.
What was that?
A single hope that I held on to.
On the size. What?
And that hope.
Jerry noises.
Kept me alive.
Oh my God, they're so close.
I wanted to see you again.
Wait, what about Otacon?
That's my
No! This, we had him! Oh my God, who is that?
Snake, it's me.
Oh, he saw! Please.
Alright.
No, Snake, you cheater. You cheater.
Good job.
I got some bad news too. We're about to be bombed.
Oh boy. I guess we're considered
oh boy.
Expendable. Is there a way out of here?
A way out?
Never
yeah.
thought. Yeah, exactly.
You can take
Are
the
they really?
To the surface.
Niece and uncle.
There's a parking garage right
on
next
a gun.
To the tunnel leads
oh,
from there
boy.
To the surface.
The door in front?
No. It's a small entrance to the west of that door.
How about the security?
I just unlocked it. Who do you think you're talking to? I'll take care of security along your escape route, too.
What are you going to do?
Me? I'll stay here.
No!
Are you crazy?
Are you crazy?
I need a little more time to take care of your escape route.
No!
But
unlocking the security doors is difficult work. Only I can do it.
Otacon.
Don't worry. I'm staying here. It's my own decision.
No!
Otacon, this is a hardened shelter, but they're going to use a surface-piercing nuclear bomb. It won't hold.
I'm through regretting the past.
Otacon!
Life isn't all about loss, you know.
Wait! No!
Snake, I'm a complete person.
Please, Snake, please. Please, bite him! Bite him!
Don't die on me.
Yes!
Same
yes!
to you. Take care of Meryl,
Wait,
okay?
Wait, what?
I will.
Wait,
okay,
no, Snake,
go.
You're supposed
I
to convince
promise
him.
I'll do something about your escape route.
There you go.
Thanks.
Can I say?
Thanks? Well, that sounds nice.
What?
I believe in you.
Yes.
Thanks, Snake.
Wait,
Let's
wait,
get
wait.
The hell out of here.
Wait.
What about him?
No, Otacon wants to join her.
Where's
no,
Otacon?
Is it because he did eye shard?
He's fighting right now. With his old self. To be the man he wants to be.
He's fighting for us too?
Yeah. I don't want it to be in vain.
No, don't let him. No shirt.
Meryl.
Oh my God. Stop it. Not right now. Otacon's gonna.
No.
Otacon did not sacrifice himself for you to cheat on him. Snake.
It started.
I must be heavy.
Oh, Snake.
Looks like we're not gonna have a love scene after all.
Not this time. Yeah, exactly.
Too bad.
Stop it.
Let's get out of here.
Listen.
Snake.
Carol's
it's
for Jerry and
you
Snake. Otacon's for Snake, okay? Nani?
Here's my sneaking suit.
Oh.
Hurry up.
Love scene. Hurry up. Don't worry, girl.
Hurry. Looking good, Snake.
Oh, stop it! Stop it! I hate this.
Hurry!
Oh, I'm I can't move! How do I get out of here? Oh, shoot, ration, sorry. You know I gotta get the ration.
I'll drive! Damn, a surveillance camera!
Ah, oh, you're kidding me. Oh, shoot!
Damn,
wait, how would they let me?
Alright, keys!
Oh, ration! Wait, oh my god, ration! You know I gotta get the ration.
I got it, Snake! Jump in!
Where? Where do I go? Wait, where do I go? What? Oh, here! Oh.
Fire that machine gun with your weapon button! Shoot him, Snake!
No, I have no weapon! I have no weapon! Wait, I'm gonna die! Oh, wait, oh, sure, I do have a weapon!
Snake, hold on!
Oh my god! Oh, oh, oh! Oh my god! Looking good, Snake! Looking good! Oh, fight me!
Uh-oh, Snake, check here.
Oh, shoot, I turned around! I'm so slow!
We'll never make it. Snake, clear a path!
I'm so slow, please! Turn! Turn!
Okay, Snake, let's go!
Get out of here! This is just like the movies! This is just like that one movie! Jerry, not the weapon! No, it's inside the trap!
Not out of the woods yet!
What? There's so many people, please!
We'll never make it!
No, Snake, don't say that! You're scaring me, Meryl! How am I supposed to 1v3 them? This is not fair! I can't aim! This is not... This is like an FPS game! Okay!
You can aim for...
Oh, can I? Nice! Alrighty! Yes! Oh, shoot! No! No! How is this guy still alive? What? This guy literally has infinite HP or something! Oh, this is literally like the arcade! This is just like the arcade! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! What? How am I supposed to shoot him? This is not... This guy... I'm literally shooting him right now. This is just like the arcade! Oh! Wait, what's going on? What? Ow! Wait, what? Am I not getting him? What's going on? Why does this guy have infinite HP? Your jeans are so... You don't complain about your jeans, Jesus. Oh my god, please! Why is this guy so powerful? I don't have any more rations left. I don't have an... Please! Yes! Gambatte shishi! Thank you! Oh my god, why did I speak Mandarin? What happened? Thank you, thank you, thank you! This keeps unlocking him. Okay. Am I good now? Wait, Otacon! No. Please, Otacon. You beat it. Wait, did I? Let's go! Oh. I can't scream at this time. Let's go!
Are you okay?
Bottom. Yeah. Just a little shook up.
Is Otacon okay? Good job, thank you.
It's no
thank
good.
You!
I can't move.
What happened to Liquid?
No way.
I can't see him either.
Is HP still? I'm done with this.
Liquid's dead.
No! What? Otacon's Otacon?
Uh-oh.
Snake. Oh, you're kidding me. This guy really does have infinite HP. What? Not blocking like a grandpa. Alrighty, I get it, Gramps.
Snake!
Fox time! Oh my god, did you like did he just like make the right in front? What a loser! Can't even shoot me before. Hey.
If he's dead, that means
Fox, I got to the wrong person.
Don't say it, Snake.
That means I'm not Snake?
What happened to the air raid? No stealth bombers in sight.
Oh!
Snake, can you hear me?
I invoked like
Colonel,
a
are you okay?
Magic.
Colonel, what happened?
The Secretary of Defense has been arrested.
Let's go!
Early retirement.
What?
Arrested. I was able to get into contact with the President.
What? He's not.
Metal
He's lying
gear,
with DARPA
the
dude.
Training exercise, all of it. It was all the Secretary of Defense acting alone.
Acting alone?
What?
What happened to the air raid and the nuclear strike?
The orders were rescinded. The F-117s and the B-2 Spirits have returned to the
yeah,
base.
Yeah, take that, Jim.
Again,
that's
I have complete
name?
authority over this operation.
Let's go!
I see.
Washington isn't stupid enough to use nukes to cover up a few secrets.
I wonder about that.
In any case, the danger's over.
Yeah!
Thanks, Snake.
Colonel,
no problem.
You can rest easy.
Colonel?
Meryl's fine.
Yeah!
Really? Thanks.
No problem.
Thank you, Snake.
No problem.
Snake, I'm sorry. I kept a lot of things from you.
It's okay, Colonel.
Snake, I'm not a colonel.
Oh, that's right.
I've got a present for you. There's a snowmobile close to you.
Yes!
Mei Ling saw it
Wait,
on the satellite photos.
Is Otacon actually gone?
This time of year, the glaciers are pretty calm. You should be able to ride right out of there. I'll bet the boys of the DIA and the NSA never expect you to come home alive.
What?
Me neither.
Wait.
I better not show my face around here.
No danger of that. You two officially died after your jeep sank into the ocean.
I'm
That's
dead?
Not too far from the truth.
Well, what?
Also,
just want him back.
There's a
me
helicopter
too.
Waiting for
I
you on
him
Fox
already.
Island.
I feel his...
Dr. Hal Emmerich should be somewhere on the base. I want someone to bring him in.
Otacon?
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay.
Yes!
Are you gonna be okay?
Don't worry. I've got an insurance policy. A hard copy of all Mei Ling's data. As long as I've got that, you, me,
Mei-Ling.
And Mei Ling will be fine.
Oh,
the battery
Mei-Ling
on these
too.
Nanomachines will run out soon.
Yes.
They won't be able to follow us.
I guess we won't meet again.
Don't worry. I'll pay you a visit sometime.
Really? I look forward to that.
Roy. Just tell me one thing.
What?
About Fox Die.
Meryl will be fine. She wasn't included in its programming.
What about me? It killed Liquid.
Naomi said that she wants to talk to you face to face about that.
What?
How is she?
What?
Don't
what?
Worry.
Wait, what is going
right
on?
Now.
Oh!
I'm switching over to Naomi.
Snake, it's me.
Naomi.
Naomi.
I heard about my brother.
Naomi.
I'm sorry, but he had one last message he wanted to say to you.
What?
He told me to tell you to forget about him and to go on with your own life.
Frankie said that?
Yeah. He also said he'll always love you. Naomi, your brother just saved you, me, and the whole world. He fought
seven.
With every ounce of strength in his body.
Oh, seven!
Maybe. Maybe now he's finally found some peace.
Guys,
he wasn't really my brother anymore. Ever since he fought with you in Zanzibar, he's been like a ghost. A ghost looking for a place to die.
Quiet life. Did he say that? Oh, dick. Snake.
Naomi.
Snake.
Liquid died when Fox died too.
Snake.
What about me?
Snake.
When am I gonna go?
That's up to you.
What do you mean?
Everybody dies when their time's up.
Yeah, so when's mine up?
It's up to you how you use the time left to you.
What?
Live, Snake.
What?
That's all I can say to you.
Fox die? What about Fox die? People die when they're dead. Oh, yeah.
Each person is born with their fate written into their own genetic code.
Not the genes, come on!
Unchangeable, immutable.
What kind of genes are we talking about, huh?
But that's not all there is to life.
Oh wait, is this actually...
I finally realized that.
That's not an answer, Naomi.
I told you before, the reason that I was interested in genes and DNA...
Yeah, Naomi,
because I wanted
come on,
to know who
what?
I was.
What a fox died.
Where
die.
I came
I
from. Find out who I was, who my parents were.
Wait, who's talking? Naomi, is that you? Naomi?
I know what path I should take in life.
Oh?
But I was wrong.
Uh-oh.
I didn't find anything. I didn't learn anything. Just like with the genome soldiers, you can input all the genetic information, but that doesn't make them into the strongest soldiers. The most we can say about DNA is that it governs a person's potential strengths, potential destiny.
Monocon?
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes.
Genes.
Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. Snake, whether or not you're in the Fox Die program isn't important. The important thing is that you choose
what?
Life.
Am I just
live?
Just tell me, Edward. Am I in it?
Don't worry.
Oh, stop it! I hate this. All this mushy romance stuff. Gosh, so gross.
But from here on,
this is all just a big jeans conspiracy.
Live.
Jeans. Apple bottom jeans. Jeans.
Jeans exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children.
With the fur, got the whole club looking at her. Yeah!
That's how all life works. Loving each other, teaching each other. That's how we can change the world.
Thank you. Oh, Meryl. You can't even see if I'm pointing at my screen in anger.
The true
Meryl! You can't see, I'm literally a PNG, but like, I'm pointing at my screen in anger. What do you mean?
Look, I found this.
Let's keep it as a reminder.
Wait a minute.
What? A reminder of a successful mission or the first time we met?
A reminder of how to live.
Exactly.
Until today,
Snake is so
Snake is so
brutal. He's like a reminder for me or a reminder for successful mission. No, to live.
You, that's how everyone is.
I only
please
felt
don't.
Truly alive.
If she holds on to my waist, I will throw her off.
Know. Maybe it's written into my genes.
My genes.
What about now? What do your genes say about your future now?
My genes!
They
say I will start wearing...
Someone else?
Jorts.
Yeah.
Jorts! Your mascot.
Someone like you.
Oh. Did he just grab
Maybe that's the real way to live.
What the... Oh, Snake. Please don't grab my waist! Please don't grab my waist! Please don't grab my waist! Please don't grab my waist!
So, where to, Snake?
David. My name's David.
David?
Okay. So where to, Dave?
Dave? The diver?
I think it's time we look for a new path in life.
A new path?
A new purpose.
Will we find it?
We'll find it.
Wait!
I know we'll find it.
What? They're in love?
What are those?
Caribou. To the Aleutians, the caribou is a symbol of life.
Call it Dave.
For us
the voice of... Yeah, I know! David Hayter.
Yeah. Spring that brings new life to everything. It's a time David. For I've lived here a long time.
No! Alaska she's grabbing Moe! I knew it! The moment they got in the snowmobile, I knew
most
it!
Most of all.
No! Please throw her off, Snake! You simp! S-I-M-P-M-M-P!
I'm gonna like this new life.
Come on.
Little did you know there's a
Let's
number
enjoy
two.
Life.
There's a number two. Safety first. Now, throw her off. Throw her off. This simp. This is absolutely ever happened. No! There's, you know what? Let's just get number two so we can start. Or did they? What? Wait, I finished the game? Wait, 1980s. Wait, I didn't get her. 1993. Start to reside in the United States. Did through it. Where am I? Superpowered. They don't give me enough time. They're still. What? Wait, are they actually? Seriously? Did I win? Wait, what? I don't know. This is okay. This is like the real first game I've like completed, like other than visual novel. What? Oh my god. No, be happy. I'm glad there wasn't any. Thank you! Oh, you're right. Wait. So what about Otacon? Is he okay? Otacon? Thank you. Yeah, we did it! How long did that take? Game I've like completed. I don't know. I mean, I guess other than visual novel, but like, yeah, real game. Like the ones, yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Wait, I should have. Polar bear? No, climate change. Wait, the music's so good. Okay, no spoilers. Remember that. I want to play Metal Gear Solid 2. I'm so excited. You know what? I'll get Metal Gear Solid ASAP. Maybe happen after that. Yeah, he got that on Moonrise. Yes. What a con. Gamer Girl! Mushrooms? Polar bear. Oh, you want a polar bear fact? Did you know that polar bear... Did you know that polar bear... Yes. Yeah. Childhood! Yes! And we're gonna be going on to... Metal Gear Solid 2! I'm so excited! I love this game. Actually, I feel like this probably has like one of my favorite playstyles, you know? Like games, you know? Because I don't really play a lot of games. Yeah, I've said this before, but the only game I really played was like Minecraft before. Oscar is so solid. I know! I know, I'm so happy! Wait, can I play... Can I play Metal Gear Solid 2? You boy? Have to win, huh? Oh, is that the quote? Wait, is... You're pretty good from this quote? From this game, you're pretty good. Was it not this game? What is it that I won? I've seen a lot of the quotes, but I didn't know which game they were from. You must play until Metal Gear Solid 4. I will! I will. The legendary. Wait, isn't there like a Metal Gear Solid 5 too now? So many Metal Gear Solids. Snake! Solid... Snake! Wait, who is Big Boss? Did we ever get to see Big Boss? What about Metal Gear Solid? Wait, is there actually a zombie game? Is there a zombie game? Wait, there's actually a zombie game? Thank you for streaming, Jerry. I hope you enjoy the Overcooked collab. Oh, yes, yes, everyone. There's an Overcooked collab tomorrow, so make sure it's on Claw's channel. Do with Emma and... Yeah. I was debating whether I should stream it or not. Did I? Okay. Because I don't know. I'm not so confident in, like, my socializing skills. Thank you everyone for coming over to today's stream. I can't believe I finished everything, but man, good job everyone. Good job. Five. Really? Oh my gosh. Alrighty. Well, I think. What's up?
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes.
Sniper Wolf?
Humans can choose the type of life they want to live.
It's not over yet.
The important thing is that you choose life.
Life.
And then live.
Sniper, wait, is that Sniper? Oh, Naomi. Oh, there's more?
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out.
What?
Those two are still alive.
Is this the intro to two?
Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Die should become activated soon, right on schedule.
Fox Die?
Yes, sir. I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data.
What?
No, sir. My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am.
You're Big Boss!
Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity, but he's been disposed of.
What? Wait, he's dead? How many times has he come back to life and died?
One was the winner after all. That's right. Until the very end.
Oh, it's not the way we go. You like slice you. Ching, 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 you know?
Yes, sir. I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world.
That's also it.
No, sir. No one knows that
Wait,
you were the
no
third.
Spoilers! No spoilers! Oh my god. But next time I play Metal Gear, I'll put no spoilers.
Yes, sir. I'll keep her under surveillance.
Who? Her? Lady?
Yes. Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Mr. President.
What? Wait, he's alive. DARPA chief? What is going on? I thought you got disposed of. What? Okay. We did it, everyone! We did it! Everybody, ladies and gentlemen, or I guess probably only any ladies? Well, you know. Thank you, everybody. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll probably stream something tomorrow. I'm gonna show you a ring. Maybe not, because I'm gonna play later. Okay, goodbye. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye.